So here we go. I'm going to use solo using broken chords and that blues scale.